1960, Bettendorf had the football team. They were number one. That's when there was no tournament. It was mythical state champion, and they had horses. And they had the ball on the 20-yard line, our team did, and they were going this way. And they ran four consecutive double reverses and went 20 yards of play and scored a touchdown in a matter of minutes. Standing back, and I said, "Those guys on rock, how come they don't see that coming? They just saw that play."